everybody, and welcome to the very last episode of our vlog. Oh. We have Sarah, Hannah. Hannah's driving. Say hello, Hannah.
Hello, Hannah.
We started this a long time ago. We basically just wanted to help people who couldn't find it for themselves.
But this is our last entry.
That's very true. That is because I am leaving the country to do some traveling at the end of the month, and Hannah is joining the United States Marine Corps. But that does not mean we can lose focus. We are on a mission. We have a goal. We're losing our minds in this car. It's been a long ride. We've been asking a lot of personal questions. What you heard in a previous installment was a letter from a man named Mark. Now, Mark, he comes from Hope County, Montana. That's where we are right now. Mm-hmm. All the beautiful mountain cows and everything. It's actually very pretty. But he is accusing a group called Eden's Gate of taking control of his town and taking people against their will. Doesn't sound legal.
It's true. A number of people have gone missing in Hope County recently, but that does not mean that Eden's Gate is abducting people.
It doesn't mean they're not abducting people.
Either way, I think there's a lot more to this story.
Police have told them that there's nothing to investigate. That's where we come in.
Mm-hmm. We're on our way to see Mark, and we're going to go try to see if we can't find the evidence that he's looking for. And if we do, you guys will be the first to know. All right, stick around. Subscribe. And we will upload footage as we shoot it. Bye. Cool.
Nice one.
Good, right?
Yeah.
It's a local brewery called Whistling Beaver. They started serving it a while back before everything changed.
All right, so you made a lot of accusations about this group, Eden's Gate.
All true. They've been taking people, including my sister Lenny.
Are you saying Eden's Gate kidnapped your sister and the police did shit?
Well,
she left on her own accord.
She's been spending all sorts of time with this man named John Seed. The Seed family run the Peggies.
The Peggies?
Yeah, that's what we call them. The Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. One day she comes home, packs her bags, and takes off. I called her, finally got her on the phone, but she was not acting herself. Kept talking about some man named Joseph, the one I told you about. Father.
Is it possible she just got religion?
I know my sister, okay? But when I talked to her on the phone, zero energy, zero life. It was just zapped out of her.
Question is, what do they want?
They're saying that the world is coming to an end. They're preparing for it, for the end of time. You believe that?
Joseph Seed is giving a sermon at the Teller Ranch. We're gonna go check it out, see if we can get a closer look at Eden's Gate.
Perfect. Light on? You see the light?
No.
What about? How's that look?
That looks good.
Are you guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let's do this.
You are here because you are scared. Scared because of what you see on the news and what you hear on the radio. Deception, divisiveness, godlessness. Who is in charge? Who is accountable? But there is an answer to that fear. And that answer has a name. And that name is Joseph Seed.
Thank you, my brother John. you to all close your eyes for a moment. And I want you to think about the world outside this tent. And as you sit there alone in your personal darkness, can you see how sick our society has become? Can you picture disease creeping across the land? Greed, war, starvation. Because people have turned away from God. And there is a hatred brewing. It's like a slow-acting poison churning in our guts. So I ask you, when you think of that world, do you feel safe?
No.
No.
That's Lenny.
But something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? You wake up in the morning, you turn on that television, you look at those news headlines, and it's all fear and confusion and anger.
See, we are like frightened animals, just creeping toward the edge.
And there will be a reckoning. And it is painful. I look right into your hearts and I see how much pain you have because the world out there cuts you so deep. But I'm here to tell you that suffering, well, that's a choice. And you can choose a better path. We love you. We want you. We accept you exactly the way you are, every single one of you. And I stand here asking you to join us. And you will find your peace with us. I am your father. And you are my children. And together, we will march to Eden's gate.
That is not who she is.
She obviously loves him, Mark. There's something about him.
No, I'm getting her out of here.
I do believe you that something's going on, okay?
He stole my sister. That's what's going on.
I know, and we'll help you. That's what we do, remember? That's why you called us. Look, it's none of my business, but confronting her in a place like this, it's not the way.
I just want to know what's happening to my sister. What's happening in my home?
And the way to find that out is to expose them, but we have to do it quietly. Can you trust us?
Hello there, little sheep.
Oh, shit. Okay.
What are y'all doing here, huh?
You are shocked by what you see? God is shocked by what has happened to his world.
What are you doing?
It's full of hate and sin.
We're gonna be a family again.
What do you mean? me.
Stop it!
Something to help me see. God's will must be kept secret. To threaten that is a sin. Now you must atone! Welcome to Eden's Gate.
See now, son. Can you see the lies that have stolen your sight? See the bliss? It is a serum that shows you the truth. Because you've been lost in the glow of your screens and the false highs of consumerism, indifferent to the suffering of all the souls around you. I will grasp your sin with a true hand, and I will tear it from your bones. And I will return you to the angels you once were. Your greed has made us blind. Built his ark, I will build bunkers to survive the collapse. And after God's wrath has blown through, angels will once more walk the earth. See, many won't resist, so we need to prepare for the fight.
Sister Faith will help us.
It is such a pleasure to meet all of you. Where are my friends?
Safe. You're all safe now. You're safe from sin. Safe from the collapse. You see, every moment, we move closer to our fate. And here you are. You're delivered to me. Now you and your friends are gonna have to discover where you belong in this new world. I'm gonna send each of you with one of my heralds. They'll guide you. My brother John, Jacob, my sister Faith. You will not be alone.
I'm not alone anymore. I found people that I love.
They've moved on now, haven't they? I can see that truth in your eyes.
Where's Sarah?
I don't know.
Guys, I have anything on this?
Hey. That minicam's still working. We can upload more footage if we can get to a phone or a computer.
You can do that?
Yeah, the raw footage automatically uploads to the cloud, and then all we have to do is transfer it to the website.
We're tied up and who knows how deep into the mountains. There's no getting out of here.
She's right. We're deep out, man.
The hell are you guys talking about? Are you just giving up? All right, look, we've been captured. Almost drowned. Drugged. We're tied up. Who knows what the hell they're doing to Sarah?
I don't know what they have planned.
Gotta get out of here.
What am I doing here?
When I saw you outside, it was your eyes. So full of sadness.
We know what it's like to be alone. You are so special. It shines right off you.
First put into one of those group homes. I often had such a difficult time breathing.
Like you were drowning.
Yes. Like I was drowning. They took me away from my brothers. I was preyed upon. I was abused. I'm not ashamed to admit that now. And then one morning, I awoke, and he was everywhere. God's voice, and he was a terror to conquer all others. And he was within me. He chose me. He gave me his truth.
What did you do?
I listened. Sarah.
about your friend?
We're gonna still help her. What we do is we upload the footage from the minicam and then we just bring in the motherfucking cavalry.
We do the cops first and then the footage.
Okay.
It's the end.
John! Jacob!
We're on the run in Northeast Hope County, in the Whitetails. We're heading to the Veterans Center. Can you meet us? We gotta upload the footage. Cops are hours out.
These fuckers are everywhere. Come on, we gotta go. Alex, let's go! Go. Go. Go, Alex.
I'm out.
Surrender, brother.
Surrender to God's will.
Death is upon the world already. Let us not fight any longer.
Well, fight's coming whether you like it or not.
Thank you.
And I'll feel my son. You will be cleansed of your sins. And you'll join me in Eden.
You're watching this.